Hi kids, how are you? Hope you all are fine. Glad to meet you again. Praise to be God Jesus. Last class we heard a song about Holy Spirit. So today we are going to hear a story.
There is only one God. But God has three persons. God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. God the Father is the creator of everything. He is the Father of Jesus. God the Father created you and He loves you.
We encounter God the Son as Jesus.
Jesus is our Savior, which means He came to teach us about God and save us from sin. After Jesus went to heaven, He sent the Holy Spirit to be with us forever. The Holy Spirit is the third person of God, and He teaches us the truth, warns us of sin, and helps us in all things. Remember, God is three persons, but those three persons are also one God. This is the mystery of the Blessed Trinity.
Do you like the story? What's it about? Oh, it's about Holy Trinity. Look at the picture. What is it? Oh, it's about Holy Trinity. So we believe that there are three persons in the Holy Trinity. The Father, the Son and the Holy Spirit. The Father is God, the Son is God, the Holy Spirit is God. The Holy Spirit is the third person of the Holy Trinity. Did you all understand? Any doubt? Our parents give us gifts on our birthdays. Is it a dress? Is it a color pencil? Is it a toy? Do you understand what a gift is? Holy Spirit also will give us some gifts. You know? Do you know how many gifts are there in the hands of Holy Spirit? You know? Yes, there are 7 gifts in the hands of Holy Spirit. Gifts of the Holy Spirit are: first one, wisdom. Second one, intellect. Third, counsel. Fourth, fortitude. Fifth one, knowledge. Sixth one, pity. Seventh one, fear of the Lord. Once again, wisdom, intellect, counsel, fortitude, knowledge, pity, fear of the Lord. Children, do you like songs? Let's watch a song about the gifts of Holy Spirit.
These are the gifts of the Spirit.
Blessings we need in this
even more precious than gemstones,
fragrance like beautiful flowers,
wisdom and knowledge and faith from God, gifts of healing
and works of wonders,
prophecy and discernment too,
speaking in tongues
and interpretation.
Let's wind up the class. Before that, I will give you 2 activities. Activity 1. Picture question. Flower of gifts. You see here, flower of gifts. 7 petals represent 7 gifts of the Holy Spirit. Write them on each petal. Activity 2. This is a riddle. Find the answer to this riddle. The white dove that gives knowledge. The white dove that moves us with compassion. the white dove, that is a spirit. Who do you think is this white dove?
Let us remember the word of God. Jesus told his disciples, "You will receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon you." Acts 1:8.
Okay, children. We meet in the next class. Bye.